Our museum was founded in 1892 by then the president of the Transvaal, President Paul Kruger. The initial building was erected from 1910. When you enter our museum, you'll be greeted by the dinosaur bones, the big five, that you'll see, which are also forming part of the mammals that we have in the museum. Our museum consists of four exhibition halls. We have the Genesis one, which focuses on the beginning of life. It focuses on amphibians, single-celled animals. It focuses on arthropods. It focuses on reptiles and mollusks. Then we have Genesis 2, which consists of mammals. We have the exhibition of birds, the collection of birds, which were collected by Dr. Austin Roberts in southern African countries. We have about 875 species that you will see when you visit the museum. I've got the Geoscience Museum. In there, you will learn about rocks. You will learn about precious metals, precious stones. We've got the meteorite. We've got the moon rock that you will see. We have the Discovery Center for Children. So kids are also allowed.